The Cerebral Assassin has arrived. I mean, the atmosphere just changes when this man walks into an arena.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds, the WWE Champion, Triple H!
A founding member of the most revolutionary group of all time, D-Generation X.
If there is one thing we have learned about Triple H, he will do anything and everything to advance his career.
So many incredible moments created by this man and etched in history. We're talking about one of the most effective, methodical technicians to ever lace up a pair of boots. I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the Cerebral Assassin is at the top of the game. The Cerebral Assassin. Make way for the King of Kings.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game, Triple H!
He's won two Royal Rumbles in his career. He's a 14-time world champion, a founding member of the most revolutionary group of all time, D-Generation X, the founder of NXT, the COO of WWE. Triple H has done it all. But tonight, Triple H is traded in his tie and suit for taped fists and boots and pedigrees. The man has main evented 7 WrestleManias and continues to grow his legend in WWE.
From the midnight workouts to the endless dieting, Triple H prides himself on always being ready.
I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the Cerebral Assassin is at the top of the game. The legend is here!
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
The legend is here!
You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, The Undertaker.
Changing with the times, but just as dominant as ever.
True legend. He can rise from the dead, summon lightning, and tombstone any man alive. Is there anything Undertaker can't do?
Well, he can't make me any less intimidated by his entrance. The hair on my neck is already standing up.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here. And across the way is Triple H, one of the most decorated competitors in WWE history, with a legendary career and unquestionable talent. But he's always still hungry for more.
Triple H has an exceptional drive in the ring. His reputation as a ferocious opponent is well earned.
Flatliner.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Bang! Strong impact from Triple H.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
From behind. German suplex.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, what a gut buster.
Oh, knee first.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
scoop slam. Sit out pile driver.
Showing such creativity.
Backdrop suplex.
Elbow drop right on point.
Bionic elbow
right to the forehead.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Side headlock applied.
The game starting to fade.
Oh, stomping away.
Big back body drop.
Overhand light lands. What's he gonna do with it? Someone call a dentist.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Undertaker. Away slam! Oh, that hurt!
Uh-oh.
Going for the ride!
The Undertaker digs deep into his opponent's head every chance he gets.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Oh, my God. Right into the turnbuckle.
Like a lawn dart.
Oh!
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Go behind. Breaker.
Up and Triple H plants him with a spine buster.
Headlock. Ooh, and cheap shot right above the eye.
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
Back between the ropes. Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Big right. Oh, kick right to the gut.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Hooked up.
Oh, shin breaker.
Did you hear that crack?
DDT.
Lights out. Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
Down to the floor.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next. Suplex.
Headlock.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
Watch out here.
Backdrop suplex.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Kick to the gut.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on. Even going at this point.
I'm not sure he has much left.
We were very close to seeing game over for Triple H right there. Haymaker connects. Big suplex.
Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Suplex!
Back in from the floor. Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
What's he got in mind?
German suplex! German suplex!
Woo.
Uh-oh, look out!
Triple H.
Be witnessing the end of the Undertaker.
I think Triple H just secured this match.
I think you may be right.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Triple H looking to end this match.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
I don't know if the Undertaker can recover.
Both arms hooked.
Vintage Triple H with the pedigree.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Here you go.
Pedigree!
It should be game over here, guys.
Unleashing it a second time.
Targeting the stomach.
Ah,
drop. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And
aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Not looking good right now. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart.
The punishment to his midsection continues.
Yeah, and he might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Over the top rope. Oh, this is vicious. Up and
oh, what a gut buster.
Headlock. Taker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Kick to the gut. And,
oh, brutal forearm.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Pedigree.
Just like he envisioned.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Trampling.
A ring shaking spine buster.
My goodness.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
Now that's the kind of win you can build some momentum off of.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.